Women that are in college, while my friends and I told them a lot of the women that are on my side are cute, and they would hook up with me and go on dates with me and stuff and be my girl if they were Spokane. But no, in Spokane, it's just the gray-haired guys stealing all the hood rats and all the hot chicks while using the information from my website. Yeah, you are. Conversation our age. ConversationRage.Weebly.com. Don't fucking lie to me. So I spent like most of yesterday and today arguing with like the rich, what I view as like the oligarch capitalist stick up their butt women that are like, no, telomerase overabundance doesn't lead to anything. I can gain weight if I want. I'm young and pretty and blah blah blah. No, you can't. The fact that the telomerase research has said that overabundance causes anger and depression is evidence alone, and the threat is that we just won't accept this like a bunch of global warming deniers. That if two people or more under the age of 35 are together, it elevates the rate of telomerase production, and the osmosis of telomerase to two people or more under the age of 35 because of the deep bandwagon is age-phobic. Stupid stuff. As for 100 years, a try to tell me another thing, the father's over 35 to 65 that we discovered in 2012 that gives kids stronger chromosomes, that it shows the hatefulness of our time, because telomere addition leads to mental illness, which is sociopathic behavior, and all the other problems. Look at the kids with the glasses. Like, how many kids do you need to have a health problem? I mean, they're definitely chromosomes because the young fathers admit that they were better for 100 years. We need to shut MTV and all this crap down. Dudes under 35 should not have sex, period. What we know about telomere attrition, the way it's like inbreeding, dudes under 35 should not have sex. It's like you're trying to justify incest. Go to hell. No. and the telomerase overabundance of overproduction of telomerase. One person produces enough telomerase for the...
I'm
Throw her into a volcano in 1 year.
Thank you.
or they will go out with older guys, but only if they have money. Or they'll go out with every other homeless dude with the gray hair, but they won't go out with me. I go like her, and I puke because you use me. You gray haired old dude, you use me. Because of the kilometer group. And then you hear him
I'm gonna go to the next one. Oh, Oh,